cultural fest, which is held at Shan Basveshwara University campus from November 18 to 21st, 2021, on the occasion of birthday celebration of Mahadasoha Pitadhipati, Pujya Dr. Shanbasappa Appaji, Matoshri Dr. Dakshayani Avvaji, Chiranjeevi Dodappa Appaji. The program was inaugurated by Dr. Rahman Patel, eminent artist and faculty, Visual Art Department, Gulbarga University, Kalburgi, and chief guest, Shri Basavaraj Deshmukh, Secretary, Shan Basveshwara University, Kalburgi. The event was conducted in Fine Arts Department, including Mehendi, Rangoli, Spot Painting, Clay Modeling, Collage, and also three competitions like Photography, Cartoon Making, and Installation in Department of Architecture, Shan Basveshwara University, Kalburgi.
Good afternoon. I am Architect Pallavi Patil, Assistant Professor of Architecture Department. From the blessings of Lord Sharan Basveshwara, Dr. Pujya Sharan Baswa Appaji, Dr. Matoshri Avvaji, and Chiranjeevi Dodappa Appaji, we have conducted a cultural event for youths of today's youth in our university. And today in our department, we have conducted three competitions: cartooning, spot photography, and installation. Installation, as you can see, students are doing something best out of waste materials. Plastic bottles and cartoon boxes and also various waste materials. With waste materials, they are trying to do something out of it. We have given them two themes. One is to do a showpiece, or you can say home decor. And one more is anything which we can use for landscaping. Landscaping and also which will be used for the purpose to plant plantations. The students are very hard working and they are trying to do something out of it. So the rules are this way: either a single person or a group of four people can participate in this competition. As you can see, this is a group of three people. They are even using some waste newspapers which were present in our department. And also we have provided them some Tixo tape, scissors and paints.
Myself, Mohammed Arfat Awais, student of BR. I have participated in this youth festival in which we have used waste newspapers, as you can see. And we are trying to make a wall decoration using waste newspapers and Tixo tape. We all are BR students. These are my classmates. And she's Chaitali. She's making the cone of newspaper.
Myself Rishikesh. I am from BIAC third year. He is Vivekanand and she is Tenet. We are doing something innovative using these waste materials. We are doing hanging in the garden. We are using box material and paper, cardboard and papers and plastic bottles and water bottle caps, etc.
Myself Shashireka, he is Abhishek Kumsi, she is Nikita and she is Swati. I am from ECE department and they are from BCom. We are making a home decor from out of waste. We already made a frame out of that steel and then we are making another one.
Myself Spurti. I am studying in Architecture Department at SUK University, and today we are participating in cartooning event. And not only cartooning, there are several competitions are there for all the students who are interested and who are passionate about the their works. So this university is providing a very well platform for us. So here you all can see that many students are participating and painting their imagination in a cartoon form. Here my juniors and my classmates are really doing their work.
Namaste, myself Jagdish Patil, Assistant Professor in Faculty of Architecture. Okay, from this this year, no. Namaste. Myself Jagdish Patil, assistant professor in Faculty of Architecture. Okay, from this this year, no, in Youth Fest, we will be organizing fine art events. That is jointly by Art Department and Architecture Department. In that, we will be organizing 4 events. That is poster making, cartooning, installation and spot photography. There are lot of students from all the departments in the universities are coming and taking the participate in all the events, okay, which will help
Please
in students to explore their talent. University will providing all the materials and all the staff members of the university are very supporting. So we'll be by this media we'll be thanking you.